Y'all mad. I know y'all mad. I know. Y'all mad. Y'all mad. I am so excited. I am so happy. I was just filled with bliss. As you know, my fellow Caucasoid woman will say that shops at Target and has three wonderful kids and a booming husband that works at a nice law firm or an accountant, I don't know. But she would say, I'm filled with bliss. Oh yes! I feel like, you know what, let me say something. I feel like I knew this was, like, I just, bitch, I'm lost of words, okay? Lost for words. Lost. I don't have it. Hey y'all, what the f is tea, bitches? Yes, we are back up at this gig right here. This gig right here. Because it's here. It's here. Cardi B's album is here and it's out and it's doing very well. It's already gold. Caucasian lips, Caucasoid lips, right here. It's already gold. It's already gold. And it deserves every piece of this success. I just cannot, girl, before we get to this gig, you thought you were gonna get away with this? If you're new to this channel, girl, and you've never seen this face right here, you need to go ahead and sub to be a part of the Tied Us Army. We would love to have you, girl. If you can watch this entire video about Cardi B's album, and I know you see my face in the other recommended videos you watch, then why don't you subscribe, girl? It's so goddamn simple. It's another Bop or Flop Friday. It's Bop or Flop Friday. It's Bop or Flop Friday. Another Bop or Flop Friday. However, this Bop or Flop Friday goes right to you, Cardi B, again. But this time, this Bop or Flop Friday goes right to Cardi B, her whole album. We're gonna do Bop or Flop. We're gonna go through the songs and see if they're a bop or they're flop.
To the left, to the left.
So we're gonna see if Cardi B's album is what its gig is, even though I already know it is, because the album is really good. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I don't know. She's just a whole bop. Like, she's just good. Like, let's go through track by track. And I know my real Bop or Flop fans, I gotta get you together. I got a whole lot of submissions that I have for next week. So I'm excited because I'm ready to look at some new music. I'm ready to look at some new gigs. If you don't know about Bop or Flop Friday, I ask you to submit yourself or submit an artist you want me to react to or listen to and give my critique, give it a bop or a flop. And yeah. All right, without further puss ado, let's get, ow, bitch, I was getting myself whiplash. God dang, ooh, girl. Ain't no hair up here, I did like a, bitch. Without further puss ado, let's get into this gig about Cardi B's album, honey. I'm sorry, I sound like a dog or something, honey. I'm just so proud of my girl. I'm just so proud. Like, you don't understand. Everybody was sleeping on her. And I love that Atlantic marketed it. Atlantic marketed it. The market. Bitch, I sound like I'm from Detroit. I do. I sound like I'm from where I'm from. I'm just real. When I'm excited, it's just, I just come out. I don't care. Because the gag is, they put out the tiredest songs from the album. Even though Be Careful is like her personal, I love it. I have a spot in my heart for Be Careful. Yeah. And Drip Drip, I like Drip Drip. People don't like Drip Drip, I like Drip Drip. And I love that they put those songs out to be like, oh, you know, and they spelled available wrong on the album. Like, it's just very rushed and very tired. But then when she finally come out, it's literally a masterpiece. It's, we know who she is. You know what I mean? Like, it's not the Migos replenished. It's not the Migos, like, redone. It's not another rap woman, like, another, like, it's not a, however, I was about to say it's not a Trina. However, one of these songs on here remind me of a song of Trina that used to get me together that you young girls may not know. And we gonna get there in a minute. And you gonna understand what I'm talking about when we get there. All right, and another song on this album, gives me Bodak Yellow tees, but revamped, repackaged, and reshipped. And that's not a problem. I'm living for it. And I love that they played that card. You know, no shade, because that's good. Because, bitch, we know the sound. Like, a lot of her flows sound like songs she's done, but then she starts switching it up on me, so I was like, oh, bitch, I thought I could read you on that. She said, no, girl, you can't. This album literally has nothing I can read her about. I have nothing bad to say. I would have to give, do I have any songs on here I want to give a flop to? Let me just go ahead and get that out the way now. Let me just get up at this gig now. I love that they put Bodak Yellow on the album. I don't know why I thought Bodak Yellow would not be on the album. I thought it was going to be like the most skipped song. It's going to be the most skipped song on the album. It has to be. All right, let's get into this gig. Let's get right up into Get Up 10, honey. Oh, I already know. Let me tell you about this song. When she was just like, y'all don't know me up in here. When I had tuna fish sandwiches, girl. I was in the strip club, girl. It gave me very Meek Mill. Hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished? Been yum, 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 yum. It gave me very much that, you know. This is very Meek Mill to ever, that's whatever that song is. I'm so happy a female finally did like a song like this. You know what I mean? Like, I needed a song like this from a female. Like, tell me your gig. You opened up the album, a bitch said you didn't have no verses. You couldn't rap. Then she said, okay, let's open up the album with just bars. Let's go. Only thing fake is the boobs. Bitch, I need my cranberry and vodka. I need a cranberry and vodka. I need a something. Something has to be in my hand with this. I have Mayor Wham Wham, but then that's illegal on YouTube, so we won't do that. I need a drink. I need to give very much. I'm having a drink in the club situation. Very much this. With my titties gotta bounce, bitch. With my Fashion Nova dress on. Mm-hmm. And my man one of the top drug dealers in the city. Mm-hmm. That was her?
Continue listening. Bitch!
Through your phone was her singing?
Bitch.
What? That was not her singing.
That's her singing, bitch. Listen to it.
All right, well, you know what? Get up, 10. Ain't this in the club, Bob? You can be my homegirl. Be my homegirl, bitch. Just like this. Come here. Be my homegirl. It's like this. You gotta have your drink. You gotta have your drink. Our men is talking to each other about a drug deal. And we like, y'all mad at me up in here? Hey! Bitch, I got this big old booty. I gotta have a big old booty and a big old Fashion Nova dress. Ooh! That's risky. I can't. See that? You see that? That's the kind of girl that listens to this song. You see that butt right there? That's the kind of bitch that listens to Get Up 10. Get Up 10, a good old bippity boop bop, girl. Let's move on. All right, you know, a lot of people don't live for drip drip. Well, not a lot of people, but some people don't live for drip drip. I like drip drip. I think drip drip was cute. I think her verse was cute. And then after that, I didn't really care for it after that. Because it remind me of my good old days. Like, this is Drip Drip. It's the song. Picture this. Roll with me. You ready? Drip Drip is that song. Now, if you was like me, Even my white tight-ass army members, you know what I'm talking about. You did this too. Now listen. Did y'all used to, at the skating rink, right? Now this kind of song, imagine, this kind of song is on. You're at the skating rink, right? And this song, Drip Drip, come on, right, right? And you're like, damn, I'm hungry. I'm gonna get me a nacho or a hot dog or a Laffy Taffy from the counter. And now imagine, you skating, bitch, and... go get you a Capri Sun over there. You remember those songs? And at that time, it was 3-6 Mafia. Or it was like Crime Mob. But she's now the new girl that you at the skating rink with. Okay, maybe I was, y'all wasn't hood enough. Y'all wasn't hood.
No, I was there.
Okay. Y'all was there too. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Like, it's that good song. You be like, I need a Laffy Taffy. Mm. Drip, drip. Mm-hmm. At the skating rink. Ow! Bitch, okay! Yes, Cardi! Yes! Give me that! Give me that! Bitch, I live. You know what? I gotta give her a bop and a half. It's so weird, cause I love her verse, but I didn't really care much for the Migos after that. No shade. But I do live for her, and I do live for that, but other than that, that's it. Oh, bitch! Bick and head, bitch! This song right here? Bitch, what's good? Y'all don't even know. Bick and head. Bitch, all my nasty bitches. I'm nasty. Bitch, I'm nasty. All right. Well, let me tell you something. Baby, this is how you do a sample, okay? This right here is how you do a sample. I'm sending this to every bitch that don't like me. I'm sending this song to every bitch that don't like me, that be hating on me, that don't want me to be happy, successful, fit. Y'all want me to be big and fat? I don't care. I'm mad at y'all, and this song gonna be right to y'all, bitch. Bob, Bob, get some chicken, girl. Get some guac, guac, get some chicken. Guac, guac, get some bread. Girl, your hoes, why you mad? Get some cash. Get you some money, bitch. You mad at me. I'm gonna get money. I gotta give that song, of course, a bop. She deserves a bop. Of course, we already know Miss Bodak Yellow. We're gonna skip her right along. Be careful. We know her. I gave her a bop in the past. Let's move right along. Best Life with Chance the Rapper. I don't know how I feel about this song. I think my initial listening to it was in the car last night, and it was a Twitter video. Go check my Twitter and my Instagram, actually, of my official, my like first reaction. You need to follow me on both social medias because, girl, you be missing out. And I don't know, I lived for it, but it didn't move me like the other songs. So let me see. It's the morning time. You know, I got the sleep out of my eyes, honey. And maybe now, just maybe, preposterously maybe, I can sit up here and hear it. So let's see. This song is sickening. I don't know why I didn't like this song. This song is sickening. Let me tell you something. I saw another vision. You wanna see my vision? You wanna come along with me again? Are you ready to come along with me again? All right, hold on. Strap in. Hold on. Strap in. Put your ponytail back because we're about to strap in. Here we go. Listen to my vision. Listen to the song. This is very much. See, I went to an HBCU, okay? This song is very much flat ironing your girlfriend's hair. Your Gugu Judy's, flat iron her hair, or bleaching her weave, or flat ironing her weave, getting her edges, or laying her frontal back down. This is that song before the party tonight. You know what I'm saying? That's at the gym on campus. This is that song. Listen. Girl, you so crazy. What he do to you? What happened? You see what I, and y'all get ready for, look. Once again, y'all getting ready, putting on y'all dresses, honey, and going to the party on campus. You see what I'm saying? Like, this is that song. Girl, some of y'all know what I'm saying. It hit y'all soul like it hit my soul. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about, but some of y'all don't. It's okay, girl. Is it me, or is Chance the Rapper not one of the Beehive's general leaders? Because he referenced Beyonce in so many songs, it's ridiculous. And or maybe it's just like two or three. However, I live for that. I love that so much. Like, do that. All right, I gotta give this song a whole bippity bop. I got to. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a flop at first, but nope, she's sickening. I don't know why I'm gonna give her a flop. I was tripping back boots, tripping, drip, drip. Oh, bitch, miss, I like it. Another well good sample. Another well good sample. Okay, girl, get into this. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? This is what she did. She said, bitch, you thought it was a Dora episode at first, didn't you? Thought it was a Dora episode, and then yes! Bitch, I love a good sample. That bitch said, bitch, this is what you wanna, this is when you sitting on, this is, see, I live for this. I need the dollars. This is my bitch. This is my bitch. Listen to the song that's deep within. It's only beginning to find relief. Oh, the time has come for Cardi B to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own. Oh, cause you will listen. Hey, hey, listen. You will listen to Cardi. You will listen to her new album. And I know you tried to get her off your mind, but you should have known, oh, that she was gone, bump right on through. You don't know what she was given. She's more than what you gave to her. Just not Bodak Yellow or Bardi or Cardi. But now you've got to find her gig. Her gig. Her gig. Her gig. Bitch, this song is very much, you sitting on your man, your heels are hurting. Girl, I gotta give that song a bop. This song by Kehlani and Cardi B, well, Cardi B and Kehlani, this song better be a single. If it's not, Atlantic, I'm knocking on y'all doors again. Come on. This song right here, baby. This song right here. You don't even ring. Who's on the law? Even ring. Come on. Sing, Cardi. I gotta give Ring a whole bop. I got to, honey. Oh, let's move right along. Oh, through your phone. I love this beat so much. That was Cardi singing on Through Your Phone. Oh. I feel this song. Cardi singing. I thought that was some Skylar Grey bitch or something. That was her singing? Wow. Oh, that's a bop. Mm-hmm. All right, I gotta go back in order because my phone got, oh bitch, Money Bag is the song that sounded like Bodak Yellow to me. Just a little bit. But this song better be a single too. This song better be a single Cardi B. This better be a summer single. I wanna throw ass. Uh-huh, I'm gonna throw it in your face. Like, this is Bodak Yellow. Bitch! Bitch, what how'd it go? It's a picture, they say pop, they say booty, but the pop. This is Bodak Yellow. Yo, I'm a decorator to go, I'm a dancing on the stove, I'm a dancing on the, that's Bodak Yellow in a way. Kinda like the same melody, same tempo. Me, wait, honestly, I don't want the part of me. But it takes this take in 6 months, who's bitch is working hard as me. Mm-hmm, uh-huh, look, yeah, I got you. Switch off the flow, I'm sorry. This bitch Cardi is so sickening. She is so sickening, she is that bitch. Yes, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, she said y'all think I could only do Bodak Yellow, huh? Oh, wow. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's a bop. We moving right along. You know, Bardi or Cardi. She bad. She bad remind me of this song by Trina. If you don't shake your ass to this song, you stupid. But this song remind me of this one song by Trina. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. I don't believe it sound like it at all. But it's this song by Trina. What is it? All my nigga jump around, girls jump on it. It ain't gonna be no standing around, now let's get cracking this. I'm a boss in a skirt, come on. All right, so last but not least on the album is I Do with SZA. This song right here. SZA, you did this for me because I didn't know SZA can give me trap like this. Mm-hmm, yeah, come on SZA. Trap, you did this for me, SZA. Get into SZA. I do. Hit this note, bitch. All right, that's it for me. This whole album is a bop. Mm-hmm, this whole album is a bop. I encourage you to go stream it, go buy it, go listen to the songs in full on your own. Honey, I completely give this album a seal of approval. I love it, I think, and I love, let me put this note out there. I love that she said her and Nicki have talked. They are not beefing. Ain't nobody mad at nobody. You know, it's very much just, is this a pimple trying to come in? Ain't nobody beefing, ain't nobody mad at nobody. These girls are just in their own camps, in their own world. You know, Motorsport was playful. But they meant what they said to each other, girl. I don't care what nobody's saying. I'm still doing a battle between the two. But it's not from a heartful place. I just love that they are cool. I wanted a song on an album from one of them. I just feel like somebody got an album, a song with each other. I just want her and Cardi to have a song with each other. You Barbs need to get over yourselves. This woman has worked hard and proved herself with this album that she is not just a one-hit wonder. She's not just a turn-up queen. She actually can give you quality music with different sounds. And, Cardi B fans, we don't need to be hating on Nicki Minaj fans or Nicki Minaj and act like she's not that bitch because she did pave the way for a lot of girls. So, and I'm ready for Nicki's new album. I know it's gonna be amazing. I know it's gonna be sickening. Nicki's new album's gonna be, I can't even try. I'm done with Nicki already. I'm already over Nicki because I know it's gonna be so good. So I'm proud of both you ladies, but I'm more proud of you right now, Cardi, because this is your moment. And do it, girl. Do it, girl. Now, sashay away. I'm just kidding. Patterns, I mean, let me know in the comments below what you think about this album, honey. What you think? Is it, did you buy it? Did you chop it? Or are you really impressed? Like me. All right, Tired Army, I love you guys for watching as always, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army.